Hello, I'm Louise Holden from Inclusion London, and I'm lighting the seventh Hanukkah candle with René Cassin. I've had the pleasure of working with René Cassin on our hate crime project. So my prayer is for all disabled people to be treated with dignity, kindness and respect, and that no one should be targeted because of who they are. And everyone should be valued for the contribution that they make to our society. Thank you.